Happy Sunday morning. This is the Filipino Edition on Red FM 93.1 and 89.1 with your host, Joseph Lopez. Stay with us as we bring you Pinoy talk, music, and news. This is your program, your voice, your views, the Filipino Edition.
Running from your love, I've been denying way too long that there's something deep inside me that takes me down the road that leads me to your door. I know that I belong there with you. My human nature would keep you far away, but God, I really need you. I'm asking you to stay. Come into my life, change my heart forever. Let me feel the healing in your touch. Take all my hurt away. Come into my life, so independent, but independence never calmed my soul at night. Now I close my eyes and peace can choose me. Your love has shown me what it is I need to be. And when I least expect it, love becomes more real. Come into my life, change my heart forever. Let me feel the healing in your touch. Take all my hurt away. Come into my life, I surrender all my feelings. You've got the love I've needed all along. Lord, I pray that you will come into my life.
Happy Easter, a glorious Resurrection Day. Mabuhay mula sa Filipino Edition. This is your host, Joseph Lopez. We just heard Larrie Ilagan sing the song Come Into My Life. We have invited Larrie Ilagan to be our guest host and share the glory of the observance across Canada and the world. Samantala,
Cagayan Auto Sales, BC's first Filipino auto dealership, is open now in Surrey. Cagayan Auto's massive inventory features more than 200 cars from various makes and models, no matter if you have a good or bad credit. Our finance experts will get you approved in minutes.
Visit us at 154th and Fraser Highway, Surrey, or call Rolando at 604-790-5310.
Getting your vehicle sparkling clean has always been part of the service at Craftsman Collision. Now we're excited to be raising cleanliness to a new level by introducing our two-stage dry pure treatment. A registered disinfectant kills 99.99% of surface bacteria, viruses, and mold on contact. Then is followed by a protective spray that helps prevent the recurrence for up to 6 months, so you can breathe easier. Next time you need repairs, choose Craftsman Collision and ask for dry pure, just $49. Craftsman Collision, air miles and safer smiles.
Ang COVID-19 vaccines at ikaw.
Paano ko malalaman kung ligtas ang COVID-19 vaccines?
Normal lang na magkaroon ng mga tanong pag ang isang bagay bago pa. Nais naming malaman nyo na ang tanging pinapayagan ng Health Canada ay ang mga vaccines na ligtas, mabisa at may pinakamataas na kalidad. Kinikilala ang Canada sa buong mundo sa mataas nitong pamantayan at mahigpit na pagsusuri ng mga vaccines. Alamin na higit pa tungkol sa COVID-19 vaccine sa canada.ca/covidvaccine. Isang mensahe mula sa gobyerno ng Canada.
Welcome to the Filipino Edition. This is your host, Joseph Lopez. Today is Easter, or the Day of Resurrection, and who better way to explain what this event is all about is Larrie Ilagan, who has been a singer, a broadcaster for a Christian ministry. Welcome to the Filipino Edition, Larrie.
Good day, Joseph. Thank you for having me. This is my first time to be involved in a broadcast, which is outside the Philippines. So I'm glad that we had a chance to touch base and make this a special broadcast for this Easter Sunday possible. Ayan.
And Larrie Ilagan is talking from Manila, Philippines. Larrie, tell us about your artistry, your music.
Actually, there is, I'm the first musical person or the first singer in my family. No one actually sings, so I think this is really a gift from God. And the field that I'm into now, into broadcasting, into music, is very far from what I have attained academically, because I was a graduate of industrial psychology here in the Philippines. So my gearing was towards doing HR works among companies here in the Philippines, doing testing, job analysis, and recruitment and selection. But I think the Lord has paved way for me to be of more use or have a purpose in serving Him in the field of the music and broadcast scenario. So I started singing when I was 19 years old. Then I tried to hone that talent, developed it, and eventually became part of Papuri, which is the music arm of FEBC Philippines. So I think pretty much I've been singing and been an artist for around more than 20 years now.
Well, you mentioned there Papuri and FEBC. Mm-hmm. Can you tell us what is FEBC and what is Papuri?
Well, Papuri, again, is the music arm of FEBC. FEBC being the head organization, is a radio Christian broadcasting network here in the Philippines, broadcasting the good news of Jesus Christ for around 73 years now. It is a non-commercial, donor-based institution. It was the third radio station that was established in the Philippines after World War II. And Papuri is the music arm which started the original Filipino Christian music scenario in 1979. It was very dominant in terms of providing Filipino Tagalog music o mga Tagalog na awitin sa ating mga kababayan dito sa Pilipinas. And Papuri started that and is still doing its work now by providing churches with music and materials to use in their worship services. While FEBC continues to broadcast the good news of our Lord, not only through radio, but through social media and even on the ground works by visiting churches, areas, and having partnerships with like-minded organizations, aiding people that are in need of help and other religious endeavors. Yes.
Now you have your own singing repertoire. You have an album called NANANALIG.
Yeah.
Okay. Can you tell us what NANANALIG means and what is your repertoire?
Well, NANANALIG means, as I Googled the translation, it means believing. It simply means believing or having faith in God that He will carry you through in all the circumstances of your life, may it be good or bad. And most of the selection in my albums are my personal selections, two of my favorite hymns, one of which is the All Hail the Power of Jesus Name, which was actually the first hymn and song broadcasted in FEBC in June 4, 1948. So it's kind of, you know, it's kind of special for me. And the other are songs from my friends, dear kuyas, or dear brothers in the music industry, which are Tagalog songs. So pretty much the lineup will bring the listener encouragement, joy, and the feeling of having the Lord there to guide you and help you in your daily lives.
Well, let us listen then to some of your songs in the album.
Yes.
NANANALIG.
Yeah.
Power of Jesus' name, let angels prostrate fall. Bring forth the royal diadem and crown Him Lord of all. Bring forth the royal diadem and crown Him Lord of all. Of Israel's race, ye ransomed from the fall. Hail Him who saves you by His grace and crown Him Lord of all. Hail Him who saves you by His grace and crown Him Lord of all. He's the Lord. Ascribe and crown Him Lord of all. To Him all majesty ascribe and crown Him Lord of all. He's the Lord. Join the everlasting song and crown Him Lord of all. We'll join the everlasting song and crown Him. And crown Him. And crown Him Lord of all. He's the Lord.
Is the
aming suliranin ang nararanasan. Di ko na kayang dalhin sa aking buhay. Ngunit nang malaman ko may isang nagmamahal, buong puso ko at buhay ay aking binuksan. At ngayon ako'y binago ng lubos at hindi na mapapahamak. Dahil sa pag-ibig na inialay ni Jesus, ako'y may pag-asa, ika'y may pag-asa, tayo'y may pag-asang maligtas. Di nyo ba napapansin sa ating sanlibutan, ang lahat ay magulo, walang pagmamahal. Subalit kung kay Kristo lahat ay ibibigay, pag-ibig niya'y madarama at pag-asa'y kakamtan. At ngayon ako'y binago ng lubos at hindi na mapapahamak. Dahil sa pag-ibig na inialay ni Jesus, ako'y may pag-asa, ika'y may pag-asa, tayo'y may pag-asang maligtas. Mundo may nagugulo na, huwag nang mawala ng pag-asa, sapagkat ito ay hudyat, darating na siya. Di na kailangan pa humanap ng iba, sapagkat narito na ang bagong pag-asa. At hindi na mapapahamak. Dahil sa pag-ibig na inialay ni Jesus, ako'y may pag-asa, ika'y may pag-asa, tayo'y may pag-asa maligtas.
Welcome back to the Filipino Edition. I am your host for today, Larrie Ilagan, on an Easter Sunday broadcast over CKYE Red FM 93.1 and FM 89.1. This program can be heard in Greater Vancouver, parts of Vancouver Island, and around Bellingham, Blaine, and Washington State, USA. If you are in other parts of the world, you can listen by live streaming online at vancouver.redfm.ca. For more information about this show, do visit www.facebook.com/thefilipinoedition. And for my Filipino friends and kababayan around the world who are tuned in, magandang araw po sa inyong lahat at mabiyayang linggo ng pagkabuhay. Ayan po ang ating tawag ngayong Easter Sunday. Ika nga, sana po ay nasa maayos kayong kalalagayan in spite of the current pandemic na ating nararanasan sa buong mundo. Ang akin pong paalala ay patuloy po tayong sumunod sa mga health protocols that are mandated by our respective governments. Moving on, inyo pong napakinggan kanina ang dalawang songs. One is my favorite classic hymn and the remake of a Papuri music that was originally released in the early 80s. Both are from my recently released self-titled album, Larrie Ilagan, NANANALIG. So keep listening to this program to hear more of the original Filipino Christian music. On this Easter Sunday, one word comes into mind, and that is resurrection o muling pagkabuhay. This event is marked here in the Philippines by a salubong. Salubong is a tradition that has been observed in the country for a long time. It is a Filipino word that translates to meeting because it is a ritual that reenacts the meeting of Jesus Christ and his mother, Mary, after his resurrection. Today, let us reflect on the significance of resurrection or muling pagkabuhay, as I learned from Bob Deffenbaugh. First, the Lord's resurrection was unique because of His deity. Sa kanyang buhay dito sa mundo, claim ng ating Panginoon that He is the Son of God at maraming leaders ang gustong siya ay ipapatay, as accounted in the book of John chapter 8. At the sight of His death, a soldier standing nearby declared, "Truly, this man was the Son of God," as mentioned in Mark 15:39. At isa sa mga argument ni Peter in the book of Acts chapter 2 was that if the Lord Jesus was indeed God, it would be impossible for God to have remained dead, to decompose in a tomb. For anyone who had been raised from the dead would have been significant, but for the Son of God to have been raised is all the more so. Second, the resurrection of our Lord was unique because of the death which preceded and necessitated His resurrection. Ang muling pagkabuhay ng ating Panginoon ay natatangi dahil sa kamatayan na nauna at nangangailangan ng kanyang pagkabuhay na maguli. Because it was a part of God's eternal plan that Christ would die as an innocent sacrificial lamb as a substitute payment for the sins of men. Siya yung Lamb of God na ating tinatawag na nag-aalis ng kasalanan ng mga tao sa mundo, as mentioned in John 1 verse 29 and 1 Corinthians 5:7. From eternity past, Christ was designated as the first perfect sacrifice, without spot or blemish, whose death could thus atone for the sins of others. Isaiah 53 and Hebrews 9:11-14. And lastly, the resurrection of our Lord was unique as an event which had no precedent. Never before had anyone been raised from the grave in such a way as to be completely transformed and thus beyond death. Ang pagkabuhay or resurrection was the first genuine resurrection in the history of man. Now, most of us treat resurrection and Easter Sunday as a chance to start anew o magbagong buhay. With some, it means mending differences and restoring relationships with others naman. All of this in the light of what has triumphantly happened to Christ many years back. Para po sa akin, resurrection is proof that a living God exists, and having Him as my Lord and Savior gives me hope and a purpose in life. Our next song is one that I penned many years back. The title, Latest, is about reminding us the good things in life, the character or mga ugali at gawi na di dapat natin kalimutan at isang tabi. It also talks about the power of self-confidence and hoping in God in making a change in one's life. Narito po ang awiting Latest na susundan pa ng ilang songs from my album release, only here in the Filipino edition.
Pangyayari ay sadyang walang saysay. Gulo ang nakikita pagkadismaya. Lungkot niya ay ramdam. Ano pa nga bang bago sa ngayon? Marami ang tamad, walda, sadyang nagwawalang bahala. Mapagsamantala sa kapwa-tiwaling namamahala. Nagtitipid balikat lang sila sa iyong nakikita. Ano na nga bang dapat sa ngayon? Nasa iyo ang pagbabago, magbabago sa atin. Heto na at sa iyong galing, pangyarap mo'y mararating. Ang tamang asal na noo'y gawin ngayon ay imparin. Alam mo bang ito ang latest? Ang kaya niya ay kaya mong gawin ng mas higit pang ngao. At syaga ito'y gawin, mararating mo ngay mismo. Laging dumalangin, magtiwala at gawin mo ang the best. Ito ay laging bago, huwag itaas.
yayamanin mo. Simulan mo na gawin. Nasa'yo ang pagbabagong magbabago sa atin. Heto na at sa'yong galing pangarap mo'y mararating. Tamang asa na nung gawin ngayon ay imparin. Alam mo bang ito ang latest? Nasa'yo ang pagbabagong magbabago sa atin. Heto na at sa'yong galing pangarap mo'y mararating. Pangarap mo'y mararating. Tamang asa na noong gawin ngayon ay imparin. Alam mo ba ito ang
Samantala gamit ay panandali ang dulot na tuwa. Bakit kung hayaan ang hatid ay pinsala? Minsan may nais akong kamtin ang maging tanyag at magningning, ngunit ang tuwa't galak ay di maging ganap dahil ang ngiti na nasa akin ay huwa. Pagyamanin mo ang aking buhay kailanman, pagningasin mo ang init ng iyong pagmamahal. Huwag mang mawalay sa paglingap mong tunay, ang yaman ko pag-ibig mong alay. Yaman-yaman ko'y pag-ibig mo, puso ko'y punan mo ng gusto. Yamang kong sa sukat ay hindi magkukulang, yamang kong sa lawak ay sadyang walang hanggan. Pagyamanin mo ang aking buhay kailanman, pagningasin mo ang ng iyong pagmamahal. Huwag mang mawalay sa paglingap mong tunay, ang yaman ko'y pag-ibig mong alay. Akin niyang nababatid, hindi matwid. Bakit ba nagpipilit na aakit sa diwastong hatid? Oh Diyos, pagyamanin mo ang aking buhay kailanman, pagningasin mo ng iyong pagmamahal. Huwag mang mawalay sa paglingap mong tunay, ang yaman ko'y pag-ibig mo.
Alive.
Thank you for listening here in the Filipino Edition with your host for today, Larrie Ilagan. I am hoping that you have enjoyed the set of music that we've played a while ago, all of them from my new album entitled NANANALIG, or Believing as translated in English. The songs in the album can now be downloaded at iTunes and streamed live via Spotify, Deezer, and Apple Music. To know more about me and my music, visit my website at larryilagan.wixsite.com/vocalist. Again, a blessed Easter Sunday to everyone who is tuned in the program. Special pagbati at greetings to my PUP psychology classmates, Batch 93, one of which is my friend Dale Sinclair in Delaware, Bebot Rampe in London, and my wife Joan with me here in the Philippines. The songs that you heard and will be played in this episode of the Filipino Edition are gospel inspirational music that took 10 years in the making. Isang malaking pasasalamat ko for all the arrangers, composers, and recording studios for their gift of love in this undertaking. Patuloy po ninyong maririnig ang mga awiting ito over Papuri Program, with its broadcast originating here in the Philippines via Far East Broadcasting Company Philippines 702 DZAS AM station, and streamed live over the FEBC Radio TV YouTube channel. Coming up are two milestone songs in our lineup. The first is with my vocal group Barnabas, entitled Dakilang Pag-ibig, which happens to be a finalist in the Philippines' 2002 Awit Awards, the counterpart of the Grammy Awards here in the US. It was nominated for Best Performance by a New Duo or Group Recording Artist category. The next song is a carrier single of my album, NANANALIG, only here in the Filipino Edition.
Ito na ay Jesucristo.
Jesucristo.
Salita, ika'y lumikha, sabihin mo't mangyayari. Kung uutusan mong lumitaw ang lupa, ang dagat ay mahahawi. Sa hangganan man ang lahat ng paraan, pangyarihan mo ang aasahan. Nananalig sa dakilang kalooban mo ang iyong mga pangako, ang tanging kinakapitan ko. O Diyos, walang imposible sa'yo, ikaw lang ang aking pag-asa. Bubukas ang langit at may tugon sa dalangin. Ako ay nananalig sa'yo. Ako pangamba ay napalitan ng iyong kapayapaan. Dulot ng iyong biyaya'y pananampalataya, ika'y may magagawa. May katiyakang di ko may kakaila, ako ay tatanggap ng himala. Nananalig sa dakilang kalooban mo ang iyong mga pangako, ang tanging kinakapitan ko. O Diyos, walang imposible sa'yo, ikaw lang ang aking pag-asa. Bubukas ang langit at may tugon sa dalangin. Ako ay nananalig sa dakilang kalooban mo, ang iyong mga pangako, ang tanging kinakapitan ko. O Diyos, walang imposible sa'yo, ikaw lang ang aking pag-asa. Bukas ang langit at may tugon sa dalangin. Ako ay nananalig. Sa'yo, O Diyos, nananalig. Nananalig sa'yo, O Diyos.
Wow, Larrie, I'm really touched by the songs that we just heard, and I was wondering how people can purchase your songs.
Naku, magandang tanong yan, Joseph. Well, unang-una, maraming salamat sa iyo and for the Filipino channel for having me, not only letting me play my music, which actually wala pa akong launching yan. So hearing it in the program serves as some kind of a soft launch. Kaya maraming salamat and also thank you for having me share some precepts about resurrection. As for my music, it can be downloaded via iTunes and it can be streamed via Deezer, Apple Music, and Spotify. You just type Larrie Ilagan, that's L-A-R-R-I-E for my Larrie Ilagan, and or the album title NANANALIG. So that's where you can actually download and stream my music.
NANANALIG, N-A-N-A-N-A-L-I-G. And your website?
To know more about me and my music and my works, could be found in, it's made in Wixsite. So you just type larrieilagan.wixsite.com/vocalist. Again, larrieilagan.wixsite.com/vocalist.
Larrie's L-A-R-R-I-E, Ilagan, I-L-A-G-A-N, one word. So how can people listen to your broadcasts in the Philippines? Tell us.
Yan, ako, magandang tanong yan. I am a regular host of Papuri here, which means praise. It's a music program here in the Philippines under the flagship station of Far East Broadcasting Company, which is 702 DZAS. So to listen to the broadcast of 702 DZAS, including mine in Papuri, you just log on to www.febc.ph. And for the Papuri schedule, if you want to see your host, we are being streamed live via the FEBC Radio TV YouTube channel. At para naman dun sa nandito sa Pilipinas, kung kayo ay merong mga analog radio, ika nga, tungulang kayo sa talapihitang 702 o 702 DZAS AM band. That is where you will hear most of my broadcasts and the broadcasts, general broadcasts of FEBC Philippines dyan sa mga mediums yan. Again, hear it through www.febc.ph and on the radio it's 702 DZAS and on YouTube it's FEBC Radio TV YouTube channel.
So anyone in the world can live stream your show, am I correct?
Yes, especially in the YouTube channel premiere. Once it's shown, you know, it could be watched again. Pwede nilang again, i-replay again. Kung gusto nila.
Oo. Okay. And your radio station, naririnig pa yan sa buong Pilipinas?
Yes, we have 11 other stations that are located in other parts of the country, in Visayas and Mindanao. So they are all part of a Far East Broadcasting Company Philippines.
And your show is aired in those other stations, affiliates?
Yeah, a few stations, a few regional stations, but mainly in the flagship station 702 DZAS.
Okay. So maraming salamat, Larrie, and we wish you a blessed day.
Ayan, nako, maraming salamat din, Joseph, at sa mga kababayan natin sa ibang bansa at sa buong mundo. Continue listening to the Filipino Edition where you will hear great music at mga magagandang kwento tungkol sa ating kultura at sa ating mga kababayang Pilipino. Thank you, Joseph.
You're welcome, Larrie. That was Larrie Ilagan, singer, composer, and broadcaster from the Philippines, based in Manila. So to all our listeners here in Canada and in North America, sa buong mundo, have a blessed day.
Kabayan Auto Sales, BC's first Filipino auto dealership, is open now in Surrey. Kabayan Auto's massive inventory features more than 200 cars from various makes and models, no matter if you have a good or bad credit. Our finance experts will get you approved in minutes.
Visit us at 154th and Fraser Highway, Surrey, or call Rolando at 604-790-5310.
Getting your vehicle sparkling clean has always been part of the service at Craftsman Collision. Now we're excited to be raising cleanliness to a new level by introducing our two-stage dry pure treatment. A registered disinfectant kills 99.99% of surface bacteria, viruses, and mold on contact. Then is followed by a protective spray that helps prevent the recurrence for up to 6 months, so you can breathe easier. Next time you need repairs, choose Craftsman Collision and ask for dry pure, just $49. Craftsman Collision, air miles and safer smiles.
These hands, just ordinary hands,
are called upon to meet life's extraordinary demands. These lips could speak the truth in love, but all will be in vain unless empowered from above. How could I ever hope to make a difference unless you work a wonder in my life? Lord, make my life, make my life a miracle. May your spirit be the difference in me. I wanna live supernaturally. Lord, a miracle,
a miracle.
Oh, this mind, oh, teach it through your word. I need the mind of Christ in this world so distorted and blurred. These feet will run to win the prize. No stopping on the way for some enticing compromise. Oh, Jesus and me will make a world of difference. Jesus and me, the power of the Lord. Lord, make my life, a miracle. May your spirit be the difference in me. I want to live supernaturally. Make my life a miracle.
Lord, a miracle.